Is your MacBook acting up and you're not sure why? A great place to start is the Apple Diagnostic Test. When you run that, it'll show you if you have any hardware issues. This is how you run diagnostics on your MacBook. With the MacBook turned off, hold Option and D, and then press the power button. Still holding Option and D, the computer will boot into Diagnostic, ask you for your network. You put your network in, and it will begin the diagnostic.